हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू डिलीट शॉपी सेलर अकाउंट। फ्रेंड्स, इफ़ यू हैव एंड यू आर यूजिंग एन शॉपी सेलर अकाउंट एंड इफ़ यू वांट टू डिलीट योर शॉपी सेलर अकाउंट फॉर एनी रीज़न, सो प्लीज़ वॉच माय वीडियो टिल एंड। एंड इफ़ यू आर न्यू ऑन माय चैनल, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब इट and hit the bell icon for latest updates. Friends, first of all, you have to go on Google Chrome. I will show you step by step how you can delete your Shopee seller account. So open Google Chrome and you have to type like this, Shopee customer care email, and after that you have to scroll down and select this option, how can I contact Shopee customer service. So you have to select on this option, and after that you scroll down your screen and scroll down, and after that you can see here three option, live chat, email, telephone. So you have to select on email, second option, and after that you can see here a form. So you have to fill up this form and submit it to Shopee customer service team. So first option is, you can see, are you buyer or seller? So you have to select your seller, and after that what is your inquiry about? So you have to select account and security. There is option here, account and security, so you have to select this option, and after that Shopee username. So you have to write your Shopee username, whatever is your username, so you have to write like this here. And after that your email address, so you have to write your register email address, because they will send you an email from Shopee to your email ID. So you have to write here register email ID, and after that they are asking about active phone number, so you have to write here your active and register phone number, mobile number, and after that here you have to write description. I am writing here, so you can copy here, please delete my Shopee seller account. So just like this you have to write, and after that there is option, I am not a robot, so you have to right click here, and after that you can submit your form. But before that you have to check your form, whether everything is okay, everything is okay or not, your number, your spelling mistake, nothing is problem, and after that you can I agree, you can tick mark here I agree, and after that you can submit your form to Shopee customer service team. So friends, after submitting your form you can see here what is written, thank you for sending your inquiry, your concern has been successfully submitted, our customer service representative is reviewing and inquiry will back to you within 24 hours. It means your request is accepted and your seller account will be deleted in 24 hours. So friends, I hope you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you for your support. Okay, bye.